My name Alex asks, what gear do you wear while dealing with crawfish? You're in the water, you gotta have boots. We use hip boots. They're a little cooler than waders. Obviously, you need a good pair of gloves. As you can see, these things will pinch you. I like to wear waterproof type cool clothing, typically hot. You get water on yourself. These duck camp shirts work really well. You get a hat to keep the sun out of your eyes. Glasses if it's real sunny outside.